Cerebral palsy affects approximately 4% of the 15 million premature children born yearly. The earlier we can diagnose this disorder, the sooner we can reduce the risk of further damage. Normally, teams of doctors and physical therapists diagnose cerebral palsy through painstakingly observing the child's movements and interactions. A time-consuming process requiring experts and hospital facilities. At NTNU's AI lab, we are developing a new way of identifying cerebral palsy quickly and accurately using deep learning for medical image analysis. In the first examination, the child's movements are filmed. Then, a computer analyzes the images and identifies children with potential symptoms of cerebral palsy using advanced artificial intelligence before a specialist verifies the findings. Using this approach, NTNU's interdisciplinary collaboration speeds up the diagnosis process and allows children in need to receive early treatment. Our researchers have also developed a mobile app that allows parents to carry out an initial assessment of their child in the stress-free surroundings of their own home. However, as with all digital systems, even machine learning and artificial intelligence has its limits, physical limits, due to the fact that this technology is based on an over 50-year-old method fast approaching its maximum tolerance. Inspired by the human brain, researchers at AI Lab are developing new technology that can provide a starting point for the future. By engineering networks of living neurons, we get insight into the learning processes of the brain. From this, we can mimic brain function in nanomagnets to create computer technology for the future. While technologists want to create new computers and neuroscientists are striving to learn how to restore neural connectivity and function, our team works to implement aspects from both disciplines using robotics to explore the communication between living neurons, electrical circuits, and the physical world. The insight we gain from this comprehension can one day create the next generation of computers and help paraplegics walk again. If in-depth knowledge of artificial intelligence goes hand in hand with an understanding of how it may be applied, we can develop the technology of tomorrow. With Norwegian Open AI Lab, industry and research come together to create artificial intelligence for a better future.